2.977. U4 Grand Champion 2014 Madeline.
Okay. He doesn't have the mouthpiece
to put it.
It's alright.
You're not
going rough. It
just
get
slammed.
Why don't you have time and then put on his mouthpiece?
Oh, we're good. We're good.
You've been
doing it for 2 years.
You don't know all these moves you're doing. I'm like,
it's moves you really beginners don't do.
I can tap most blue belts. I can hold my own with a purple belt.
You got 4 stripes now?
I never did no judicial belt system. I just
came
in a martial arts gym. I used to fight. I fought amateur.
So they teach you all that? That's jiu-jitsu moves, though.
Yeah, my coach is a jiu-jitsu.
Oh, so he was teaching you jiu-jitsu.
Yeah, but he was on a blue belt, but he just never got belted.
That's definitely a blue belt move right there.
I seen him tap brown belt.
Yeah. Well, blue belt, you pretty much know all the moves. You just got to start beating people to get to the next belt.
Yeah, I'm probably like a blue belt level.
Yeah, I'm a full white belt because I use 3 moves, that's it.
What's that?
Basic moves, arm bar, you know. Arm bar, rear naked choke. And,
how long you been training?
1 year.
You get it the more you roll.
Yeah, I kind of lucky that I stopped doing it. I did for 1 year, then I stopped. I just came here and
where you live at?
Fruitland,
Maryland. How far is that from Rehoboth?
Well, Salisbury.
How far is that from Rehoboth?
About 5 minutes.